Mindful Fitness. I hope you guys are doing well. I am Renuka and today's recipe is a no oil guilt free sweet potato ragda chaat. Now you are craving for your favorite chaat and you hold yourself back. Why? Because you think about that weighing machine and all the calories that you're going to consume. Now you don't have to do that anymore because the chaat recipe that I'm going to show you today, you can have it guilt free and whenever you want to have it. So let's get started with the recipe. Let's quickly have a look at the ingredients. These are the white peas or white vatanas as you call it. You need to wash it well, rinse it well under water and soak it for around 4 to 5 hours or overnight. And what you need to do is add some water, some turmeric, salt, some chopped tomatoes, some hing and pressure cook it for around 2 to 3 whistles. This is how it should look. Just like the ragda that we get at a pani puri wala stall, same like that. Here's our tamarind chutney, our green chutney, some chopped and boiled sweet potatoes, chopped onions, and some chaat masala. Now in the video, I'll be telling you how we're gonna make the tamarind chutney and the green chutney. So let's get started. In a kadhai, take around 1 bowl of tamarind. Don't put on the flame now, I'll tell you. Then around 1 bowl of jaggery. You can adjust the consistency of sweetness as per your taste. Add in some red chili powder, some jeera powder, some black salt, very little salt since we have already added black salt. Now add in water and cook it for around 15 to 20 minutes. By the time our tamarind chutney is getting cooked, let's quickly make a green chutney. So we are going to make pudina chutney without pudina. Frankly, I didn't get pudina in the market today. But if you get, just adjust coriander leaves and pudina. Just take half coriander leaves and take half pudina leaves and make the chutney. So here I have some coriander leaves, some garlic cloves, some ginger, some green chilies, one medium sized onion and some lemon. Now what you have to do is put all these ingredients in a mixie jar and grind it into a fine paste or a chutney, whatever you call it. Okay. Here we'll add some salt. Some sugar. And that's it. Add some water and grind it into a fine paste. Our chutney is ready. Remove it in a bowl. Squeeze in some lime juice and now the jugaad. You remember I told you I didn't get pudina in the market today, so I just made a coriander chutney. Now what we are going to do is I had some pani puri masala handy, so I'm just going to put that and give it a nice mix. Trust me guys, this is the best jugaad that you can do when these days pudinas are not too much in the market. So yeah, it will taste exactly like pudina chutney, trust me. So do give it a try and let me know how it was. Here's the tamarind and jaggery getting nicely cooked with all the spices that we have added. I guess I'll require around 6 to 7 minutes more. Once it is done, cool it down for around half an hour or something and then grind it into a smooth chutney. You grind the chutney, strain it with the help of a strainer so that you get a smooth texture. Strain it strain it nicely. Likewise. Here's a tamarind chutney ready and our jugadu coriander chutney is also ready. Now let's quickly start assembling a sweet potato chaat. Start the plating. First take the boiled sweet potatoes. On top of that we'll put the ragda. I guess I need some more. Okay, that's it. Alright. Now we'll add our tamarind chutney. Our green chutney. And now some chopped onions. Some chaat masala. Okay. And this thing is optional. If you wish to put it, otherwise you can skip it totally. We don't really want to make our healthy no oil sweet potato recipe with any oil, but okay, just for the presentation purpose I'm putting this. Here's our no oil sweet potato ragda chaat is ready. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Also let me know in the comments section below after trying this recipe how it was. So until next time, stay healthy, stay fit. Bye bye.